Thank you. Pixie Princess!
What do you want? I can't help feeling mocked when you call me princess.
Mocked? By me? Not at all, Your Royal Highness, Princess Karin.
There! You're definitely mocking me! You just came to shout princess at me! Get out of here! I'm busy. Come on, give me some room!
Huh. What's with the attitude? Here I am, bringing you a laborer and all.
Laborer?
That's me, I guess.
Atsuma.
Hey, what are you two staring at? Come on, then. Give me and Atsuma something to do.
Okay. Well, we need some people to gather various resources for us.
Gather resources?
I've got residents helping out across the city. But the lack of resources is really causing trouble in some places.
I see. So you want us to find out what people need, and then take it to them.
That's right.
So what kind of work is going on at the moment?
We're currently focused on securing water, securing fire, and securing light. These three.
I see. Securing water, fire, and light. We need to help with these three then.
Yes, please.
Very well. Understood. Loud and clear. Hey, Atsuma, what do you say?
Yeah. Understood. Loud and clear.
Bye.
What are those guys doing?
They look pretty rough.
This rebuilding is tough, man.
You said it, man. Those damn devil golems.
Hey, you know what? I heard it was a human controlling that devil golem. A human? Like you and me? No way! That's what I heard, okay? He was wearing a Yokohama school uniform. An enchanter from Yokohama.
Yokohama? I knew it. Those chumps are all rotten to the core.
Yeah, it's thanks to them the devil was revived in the first place. They'd just been a little more careful.
The guy who broke that seal is one evil dude.
Yeah. Think of all the people killed in Yokohama and now here. Freaking evil.
Imagine if it was just some average Joe. You know, who broke the seal by accident. Like, oh no, I've broken the seal. What should I do? You know, like that.
Doubt it, man.
Yeah, I mean, you'd have to be a total waste of skin to do that.
Like a massive loser.
Like, totally.
Atsuma.
I'm fine. It can't be helped.
You don't have to put up with that. I won't let you.
Huh? Hey, hold on. Yuki.
You slime.
What do you want, kid?
Get lost.
It's past your bedtime, baby.
Shut up! I'm gonna waste you losers!
She's open fire! I don't wanna die!
Get out of here!
Wait up, scumbags! Atsuma saved this city, okay? He saved all of us! I won't allow you to insult him like that!
Yuki!
Those bums don't know what they're talking about, okay? Don't pay any attention to them.
I know, but what they said, it's the truth.
But still...
Sorry, Yuki. Can you just let me cool off alone for a while?
Atsuma. And off he goes. Cool off alone, huh? Not if I have anything to say about it.
Toya, maybe he isn't being controlled. Could he just be evil? All the pain and suffering I've seen today could be all his fault? People struggling to eat or to stay warm? People who can't live in their homes anymore? And all those who died? Is saving Toya really the right thing to do? I only cause trouble for everyone around me. Terrible things happen wherever I go. Maybe this right arm is to blame. Perhaps I should just cut it off. Rygar would do it for me, I'm sure. He'd say, "That's another fine cut by me, then." Oh, no, I can't laugh.
Being able to laugh in hard times is the mark of a true man.
Who's there?
The first, solely for money. The second, no sleep, no rest, only money. The third, no glory, just money. The fourth, good or bad, all for the money. She who hunts golems down to fill up on cash. The queen of golem hunters, Yuki.
Yeah, I know. What's with this all of a sudden?
Fight me, Atsuma!
What?
It's up to me to snap you out of your funk! Again!
Look, I don't feel like it right now.
Really? You coward!
Ugh.
You're a coward, just like that friend of yours.
What was that?
Just what it sounded like. Protected by a devil golem, he can do whatever he likes. He's a coward and a chicken.
Take that back!
No way! If you're mad, then bring it on!
Oh yeah? I'll bring it on, all right. You okay? It's just, you were attacking Toya.
Back to your old self now, are you?
What?
Have you got your fighting spirit back?
You...
Well?
I suppose a little.
Good. Hey, you know.
What?
So, the town got ruined. Parents, loved ones, so many people died, and... Well, even if you have been betrayed by someone close to you, if we just hang in there, if we keep persevering, we can all become a little happier tomorrow. There's always tomorrow, and then the day after that, and the day after that. The decisions we make now can make our future better. I mean, if we aim high right now, tomorrow will be one step closer to happiness. That's my philosophy. So, even if things turn out bad, or if you end up thinking, I wish I didn't know that, or I wish I hadn't done that, it's still better than not persevering at all, right? You can agonize all you like, but you mustn't be shackled by those feelings. You mustn't stop...
Yuki, thank you. But I...
I know. These things take a little time.
I'm sorry.
Well, I'm going back to the castle.
Yeah, okay. I'd like to believe we can all become a little happier tomorrow than we are today. It's pretty corny stuff.
Corny? What is?
Whoa!
Hey, that's overdoing it. You're being rude.
Kareen! What are you doing here?
That's my line. What are you doing here, Atsuma?
Oh, well, nothing. Just thinking.
I wanted to do this when no one was looking, but... Okay.
When no one was looking? What?
A little... project.
A project?
Yes, a project for my father. There. I think that does it. It's a little bent, maybe, but that just gives it more character.
Huh. Right. This is a statue of your father.
Yes. I don't know if it would have pleased him or not, but...
He'd be pleased, I'm sure.
Thanks. This marks the first step for both me and London City. Just you watch. I'm gonna make it into an even better city than before.
I know you can do it, Kareem.
Atsuma.
Yeah?
I was thinking, maybe you'd help with the rebuilding?
I did help, today.
No, I mean, long term. I'm the princess now, after all. Although you might not think it to look at me. I can arrange for a house for you easily enough. If you want to continue your enchant studies, then I can find a teacher for you too. Food here in London is exquisite. I mean, there's my home cooking for a start.
I was with you up until that point.
Well, don't you think it's a good offer?
Kareem! Kareem, thank you!
Oh, you will? Then I'll start looking for a place for you to...
No, I don't mean that. I mean, thank you, but I can't right now.
I see. Yes, yes, of course. You have to go save your friend. I'm sorry. I was being selfish. Forget it, forget it. Here I am, getting in the way of your thinking, too. I'll leave you alone. Oh, I just realized I haven't thanked you properly yet.
Huh?
Thank you for stopping me. For stopping the Emperor of Fire. I was about to destroy the city I love so dearly. I was about to lose not only my father, but my entire home. So I have to thank you. And that arm of yours.
Me and my arm?
That's right. I'm glad I met you, Atsuma. Although I was a little scared at first. Well then, I'm heading back to the castle.
Okay.
Sitting around brooding doesn't suit you, Atsuma.
She's glad to have met me. Thank you, Kareem. Well then, I guess I should get back to London Castle too. I've been given a nice room and everything.